Monday evening, the night of April, about 7 o'clock. Some weird clouds outside. I thought I'd go out and, you know the rest of that sentence. I sold off 7 of my ducks today, and I may be selling the rest of the Welsh harlequins, these lovely Welsh harlequins here, tomorrow. That's the plan anyhow. We'll see how it works. Oh, this looks so much clearer from the house, but I mean from inside. Very interesting looking clouds. Don't know how well this is coming out, but anyhow, I was looking at that, and that looked really interesting. I don't remember seeing clouds like that in quite a while, if ever. And here is, oh yes, those guys. Which are the ones you heard squeaking a second ago. And of course, who is right below me? But Blue. So it's gonna look pretty bare out here if I sell off all these ducks tomorrow. I'll still have the 5 babies in the house with the turkey. So it won't be totally empty, and of course the 4 turkeys are staying. And I do have some duck eggs in the incubator. Alright, there's the clouds that I wanted to get a good shot of. They look pretty weird. I don't know what to say about them. And then of course my tree, can you see it? Let's see. No, it's just too dark. It's not showing up. That is my beautiful almond tree. You can see it a little bit, I guess. Okay, that's it. I'm going in. My ducks are doing their thing. They kind of like having the yard back to themselves. But that's it. Monday evening. Everybody have a good night. Bye-bye.